Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the rear door panel from an Audi A4 from 2009. Okay, first you need to remove this trim. Start with this side, don't start with this side because here is a hook, you can break it. Okay, the plastic removal tool. You can see this hook, you cannot start here because this here like this. Under this you will have two screws, two T25, one here, one here. After that you will have here a plastic trim. Sometimes it's easy to remove it, sometimes. I will need a hook. You can see you have here a hole, you can put a hook, pull and start to remove it all the way up. You can see the clips. Okay, after that you'll leave here under one, two, another two here and another one under. I'll show you. One, another one here, two, here another one, three, four, and at the bottom we'll have another one here. Okay, in total five screws, five Torx. I will remove them. Now we will have clips all over. I need some light. place them. Okay. After that, after all the clips are released, pull off. Now we must disconnect the cables. This is your door panel. This is the cable and this. Okay, this is your speaker. If you want to upgrade it, you will have Torx T25, 3 screws. This is your motor window. And if you want to, you can remove this cap here. And this is it, how you remove the door panel. If you want, you can keep it out. The swiper. Thank you and bye bye.